Well, I understand, you know, obviously it's kids with leukemia and stuff, and I've got three children myself, and, you know, someone asked me about it, and it's one of those situations, if you can do something to help and someone gets some sort of joy out of you being here, then that's fine.
Have you got any career plans for the near future?
Yeah, I'm actually in the studio at the moment, so I've just taken the afternoon, I've just come down with my wife and my youngest son. So I'm in the studio writing an album, recording an album. Should be out about sometime early next year.
Okay, is that on your own?
Yeah.
What's the album going to be like? Can you describe it?
I couldn't describe it at the moment because we're right in the early stages, but it's I think when you write, you have to write from the heart and stuff. And there's a lot of this collection of songs that I've written or co-written that mean something to me, without getting too deep about it.
Okay.
I'm just having a fun time making it. There's some great ballads on there, some great fast songs. I think it's going to be different from anything else I've done before.
Okay, you're obviously still a sex symbol, judging by the amount of fans that are coming up to you here today. How does it feel to be a sex symbol?
Have I gone red yet? No, okay. I don't even think about it. I think it's like everybody else. You wake up in the morning, look in the mirror, and you feel pretty crappy too. So it's other people's perception of you. If that's what they perceive, well, who am I to deny that?